Say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood that should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Well, come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
First we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
Thank you.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. Well, isn't pretty. Sure could use a break about now. But finding that data is priority one.
I'd rather be in there kicking my feet up than out here on this stupid scavenger hunt. I must have pissed somebody off upstairs.
Hope we find them before hypothermia sets in. Thank you.
Two left. We better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
Thank you. Casas Minister!
This one looks okay too. Okay, one more and we're done. All the missing data chips. We're good to go.
Finally. I'm getting into that cabin before I turn into a snowman.
on it.
Get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Oh, great! That helps screw it! Go right!
You okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go. I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Yeah!
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat.
Sure can move fast between that size. Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Thank you.
that, sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
He was also your father.
What?
not. Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.